It's a pleasure to meet you. Welcome to my world.
So who is your woman? Like, who is Larissa?
It used to be like this fantasy of this like woman that's like outgoing and like those parties and lives in the city. But then throughout the years of learning who she really is just like a normal woman, an everyday woman, like, you know, just living life, but she once in a while, like, she'll go out and she wants to feel good. So that's another reason why I love working with neoprene, because it does make her feel so comfortable in her skin, because it doesn't confine her, it moves with her, it stretches with her. But these pieces here I'm like really proud of, just because they're super playful and they are three different women entirely. Obviously she's wild, right? She's I call this piece like it's like the mosh pit piece. It's like you just fell into a mosh pit of bows and you come out and it's like placed all over you and you're just ready to have a good time. And this was for like the bold girls, and I can say like it's not for everyone,
right?
You know. Then you have this piece. This is for everyone. I'd say everyone loves a mesh moment. I have that top on right now. It's like super interchangeable.
Oh, so your top is, I thought this was one
piece.
Oh, it's two.
So this is the top in blue. You can wear a bra under it, you can wear a shirt over it, you can wear a camisole. And then this is just a jacket that we wanted to do.
This is fun. Thank you.
I think it's like very mod, like very, it's just you don't have to think about it. I like to throw things on sometimes, like when you have to go out, you don't necessarily want to go out. So this is that piece that you don't have to overthink. You throw it on, it's a statement, and you're gonna be confident in it. And then
can
I had
you guys
to like.
Speak up? I'm sorry.
We just started like.
I was like, "Look, this is so quiet."
Yeah, sorry.
No, you're good. Okay, I am speeding. So.
Yeah. Okay. Cool.